is Nidhi and you're watching India's number one astrology channel, astroflix.com. So now with 2016 being here, it's always nice to play it safe and find out what the coming year holds for you. So let's start with today's sign, that is Taurus. A Taurus personality is passion, perseverance, dedication, commitment, determination, intellect, skill, love, oof, can't find more. But I know there is a long list for sure. Yes, Taurus, you have worked so hard, dear, so now it's time to reap results. Hold on to that determination and stay positive. This is the approach you are going to need throughout the coming year. So time to enjoy life at the fullest. After all, you have earned it. Life is not as you planned, but this is just because of the influence of Sun and Mercury in the 9th house from your sign. Also, looks like you haven't been that satisfied with life lately. But friends, times change and there is a cycle of good times and bad times which goes on and on. So time for good things begin by January end. I tell you what, save a bit of money for some extra spendings and family demands too. The great thing is you will have family time throughout and you will enjoy stability because you're not likely to relocate. Talking about planets, there is very important thing here. Period of retrogression of Mars is very crucial for professional life and personal life too. Be cool, don't criticize, keep calm and do whatever you are doing with lot of patience and focus. Suits your nature? Learn diplomacy. You have to, because you definitely need it in the coming year, especially on professional front. Love and relationships. Here you finish celebrating New Year and here comes romance. What a beginning. Venus, the planet of love, is roaming around you all the time. Enjoy good times, friends. We don't get such memorable things always, do we? You are very smart and you know it. The best thing about you is you are practical and you don't get dragged by emotions. You always weigh all the aspects and choose wisely. Saying no to a futile relationship is a part of it and practical too, isn't it? For those married, retrogression of Mars is not that good, but here is a solution. Keep your ego at bay. You know the spouse you are living with is also a human being. As far as intimacy is concerned, it is not that good and not that bad. And yes, be watchful. Divide expenses with your newfound date. Reason is, sadly, Saturn and Rahu afflicting the 5th house are not really in favor of new relationships. Eventful times are March 13 to May 23 and May 28 to August 3. Finance. Extra is the word for you, friends. Extra stands for extra benefit, extra profit, extra gain, extra sales, etc., etc. Oof. Looks like fortune is made just for you. Well, beginning of the year is perfect for new projects and investments. For trading and manufacturing, there is financial boom. Excellent return on investments, just like icing on the cake. Manufacturers also can plan capacity enhancement and earn a lot more. One more good news for those in hospitality sector. Yes, get ready to party hard because there is huge profit for you in the store. I wish stars shine this bright for me too. Yes, there is also some turbulence from around middle of April to end of July. If you are an entrepreneur or a professional, then plan well. You have excellent planning and management skills, so time to utilize them now. Preparing before flood is the right thing to do, right? Okay, now coming to salaried people, perks. Yes, that extra word I was talking about, and that too in bundles. So no worries, friends, be happy. Okay, let's have a quick look at the eventful times for finance in 2016. January 3 till middle of February and middle of April till September end. Business. There are highs and there are lows. Weather is bad, so if you are in agribusiness or business of perishable goods, then deal very, very carefully. Also, it is not a good time for electronic goods, especially consumer durables. Now, some mega news too. Are you in service sector? Great! So the mega news is, there is extraordinary time ahead and great windfall gain. Especially if you are into hospitality industry. Someone's smiling there. Cheer up security, safety and surveillance industry folks. there will be increase in demands. For entrepreneurs, if you are into engineering, then customer care solution will give you a lot of benefits. Caution, for those into realty sector and business of building material, trade carefully, particularly in the matters of extending credit for larger projects. Oh, there is breakup too. We are talking about business partnerships, and that too because of difference of opinion in the matter of changing strategies. This may happen particularly between the middle of April and October end. But here comes June and here you start growing again. Not me, planets are promising you that. You can surely go ahead and start new ventures. Your eventful times will be January 3 to March 4th, middle of April to end of July. Career. Are you looking for a job? Then there is a little waiting time for you, and not to mention more interviews. Salespeople, impossible looking targets in the first half of the year and excellent performance in the second. Please check on customer satisfactions and suggestions. It could worry you. Now to those in middle management. Heavy work shovel. And not just that. Suddenly your kind looking boss is turning into a demanding one. But I know you will handle it. You are fabulous at management skills, aren't you? IT geeks, update your friend list. You will require it. Okay, last but not the least, groundbreaking great news for those who work on real ground. Civil engineers, soil testers, architects, etc. There is boom in realty sector and seriously, your future is magnificent. Let's have a look at the eventful times for your career in 2016. April 6th till June end and August 1st to October 6th. Education. Students, stay focused on syllabus. Yes, we all have career dreams abroad. So what if you have to hold your dreams for overseas education? You will find really good options here too. And who says it is over? You can pursue your dreams later on too. Yes, and to those who have made list of their favorite institutes locally, they also may have to compromise. But please do not get disappointed. I must say planetary transitions are not much in favor. Getting a part-time job is a part of struggle too. But who is afraid of struggle here? Health. Health is stable. Not much to worry about. Yes, but there is no denial to effects of planetary transitions. Like if you have joint problem, then you have to be watchful till February. Other than that, from mid-April to end of September, strict dieting time for you. Yes, no more junk food, drinks and things like that. Please do not ruin your digestive system. Planets are warning you. Drive safe. There are great chances of thigh injuries and shoulder dislocation. Oh wait, there are chances of hypertension too. So do something for your mental well-being, like yoga, exercise, meditation and all. Middle-aged and elderly people, there are chances of respiratory system related issues. Time to smile. Diabetics, you enjoy a stable sugar phase. Now, 2016 is going to be great and fabulous. And where there is a problem, there is a solution too. So here comes a list of some good self-improvement tips specially designed for you. Self-improvement tips. Channelize your discontent in a positive way to make progress. Spruce up your home. It will invite peace and harmony. Refrain from activities that rest on mere speculation. Address your health issues on time, especially respiratory problems. Avoid being temperamental, especially during mid-April till June end. Entrepreneurs need to take business uncertainties into account while planning any large-scale project. Professionals need to brace up for learning new skills, as this will help them to get good results.